I'm all for Christmas, all the happy smiles and the wishes. And I want it all, from the lights to the mistletoe. This is so festive. Okay. Let's go ahead and get our tickets.
Hello. Welcome to Christmas Wonderland. Okay, kids under 4 can come in for free. Adults are $10 and children are $5 for those over 4. And elderly is, we give them a little bit of discount. So $9.50.
Christian, you 4, okay?
Yeah, Christian, you 4 years old. Okay, and Leah, you 14. Okay. Thank you.
Well, I don't want to be 4.
You're going to be 4 today, boy.
No, boy.
Okay, so we have 3 kids under the age of 4. We have an elderly. She's really old. Mom, show them how your back broke. Show your back broke.
I'm 200 years old.
Don't break nothing, Jean.
She real old.
Yeah.
And 2 adults.
So that's
what's the total?
Okay, your total comes out to $25.
Oh, thank you. That's a good price. Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm. Yes, okay. Thank you.
We got our tickets, y'all. Let's go ahead and go.
All right, let's go, y'all.
Can I be in the stroller?
Kel, I think you are a little bit too old for a stroller. So let's put you in a wagon. How about that?
I was 5 years old.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's put you in the wagon. Okay, come Christian, on, you might want to put that wagon down, boy, because
Ever since that fall festival,
I don't trust him with no wagon.
Y'all never trust me with anything.
How can I? Well, you done swung your cousin all around the world.
Yeah, that's not okay.
Okay, let's go ahead and go.
Had a concussion.
Right. Yeah, she almost had a concussion. That is not okay. Okay, come on, y'all. What should we go first? Oh, my God. This place is huge.
I want to climb the tree because it's...
No, you're not climbing no tree. No, Christian. No.
Leah,
put the present back. It's nothing in there.
It's not out.
Okay.
There's nothing in there.
Okay,
come on. Callie want to go to the gingerbread house, y'all. Let's go. All
right. What's in here?
Oh, Santa's in here.
Santa.
Oh, my gosh. Come on, y'all.
Santa. Okay.
Let's see Santa again. Y'all go ahead and talk to Santa. Come on, it's a long line, child.
Yeah, all 3 of y'all together.
This melody girl can't get
one. Oh, hi, Santa.
Mom, you are too old. Jean, you are too
I'll sit on your lap.
These are for the kids.
Look, Kelly, I'm trying to help.
I want a toy train. I want an iPad.
Move, because it's my turn.
I want skates.
Move. Anyway, Santa, I want a baby Barbie doll, and I want a stuffed bear, and I want a Barbie doll, and I want some money. And tell Mrs. Claus to give me my hot cocoa, or we fighting.
It's my turn. Okay. So I want a MacBook, a GoPro, a PC, and I want the new iPhone 14. Thank you very much. And if I don't get it, then we're gonna jump you.
Okay, enough of threatening Santa. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
Just saw the man. That's y'all threatening him again.
Let me get in.
Yeah, come on, Crowley.
Y'all gonna be on the naughty list.
Right. They were threatening the man who giving them gifts.
No,
right.
I'm gonna grab his mama.
No, Leah, yeah. You better stop.
I'm gonna drag Mrs. Claus to him, and we gonna be like, Mrs. Claus, you got our money, you got our stuff. Okay,
we should take our family picture here later. Y'all wanna come back here later?
Okay.
Let's see what else this place has in store for us. Oh, a cafe. We can come back. I mean,
yeah, we can come back here.
Yeah, we can come back here.
What's
come
up here. This hill?
Wait, what is this? Let's see.
Guys, I'm lost.
Santa's workshop.
Y'all, this is where Santa do all the toys and stuff.
Oh, I bet this got all the toys.
Come on, Chris, would you slow yourself?
Let's take a tour.
So, is there a man in here for me?
I don't think so.
Oh, my God. It's an extra.
What's all up in here? Let's go over here.
Oh, there's a kitchen.
Oh, this is where him and Mrs. Claus be, probably. She making all the food up here.
What you mean, Zari? I don't be in here with Mr. Claus.
Callie, you need to put that present back.
Callie, put the present back.
It's not
Callie, you're going to be in the night list.
There's so many kids in the world.
Callie, get your butt here. Oh, my gosh. Y'all, come up here. Look.
OMG, this must be where the elves work.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, it's a toy.
And it's got toys. Callie, come on.
For Christian.
Okay, well, y'all know y'all can't take them.
You done did this shit, boy.
Right.
Look, boy.
You know what? I ain't even got to
say. Oh, this must be Santa's office.
Get back in.
Okay, Santa.
Got nice.
Oh, look at these clothes. I'm gonna take a shirt from me. Hold on.
Oh, they got a skirt.
Not just on Santa's clothes, a skirt.
I need a big old closet like this.
It's a huge closet. I
can afford it. Leah, Santa, our MacBook. We should steal it.
No. Y'all are not taking Santa's MacBook. No.
Yes.
Oh, my gosh.
Don't get on
it.
Okay,
y'all finna get on the naughty list. That's y'all.
Oh, yeah.
We about to get an Oculus?
All three of y'all.
Y'all ain't getting nothing for Christmas. That's y'all.
Y'all, I see some presents over there.
I know this is where he lost his sleigh. We can't take nobody else's presents now.
Yeah.
Okay, y'all. We gotta get out through here.
All right. Let's go.
Oh my gosh. Mom, please put that present down. It's not for you.
Please put it down.
You too, Leah.
Put it down.
You was influencing my kids. Christian, come on, let's go.
Hey,
Santa not gonna miss it.
Y'all know Santa got security cameras.
Yeah, Santa got security cameras. Y'all finna be on the naughty
list. No, he don't.
Right. Come on, Leah.
Why you want to have a sleigh right here, too?
Oh, I think we could take a picture here. Y'all want to take a picture?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Come on, Callie and Leah and Christian. Y'all get on.
Y'all get in.
Y'all get on, y'all, so y'all can get y'all a picture. I didn't say you, Mom.
Right. It's for the kids.
Get your butt on. All right, y'all say cheese.
Cheese.
All right, now that's enough pictures. I gotta find some fun to do. This is boring.
Okay, what's over here? Oh, ice skating. Come on, let's go, y'all. Let's go ice skating. Grab your skates. Come on.
I'm not that good now. I
can help you if you want. I mean, I'm not that good, but I can help you.
All right.
Put your skates on, y'all.
Bye.
Aren't you trying to embarrass me up in here with all these people?
Right. Like my ears are hurting.
You hurt my ears.
Ooh, this is fun.
Come on.
Yo, shut up.
Be careful, y'all. Callie, you want me to hold you in?
I'm going to hang on to the railing.
Okay. Now, we tried this before, but I think I got the hang of it. See, Christian?
I wish I should have done this before.
See, Brandon, this ain't bad. See, look.
Mom. Yeah, it's not.
It's really fun.
Mama.
Yes, Christian. Where are you?
I'm a star.
A star? How did you get up there? Get your butt down.
Oh, my.
Christian, thank you. Oh. Now skate.
Climb down the chimney at the speed of light while we're dancing around the Christmas tree. Hugging and kissing just you and me. Carolers are singing outside our door. Lovely songs we all heard before. As they walk from house to house to wish us all a Merry Christmas Day.
Ooh, child, let me get off this ice. I think I'm going to be sick. Ooh, get up off this.
Oh, okay. You good?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, y'all. Let's get off the ice. We can move on. Come on, Jean. Come on, Kelly.
I can get sturdy. Or whatever you get called.
Sturdy.
I got my skates off very clean.
Okay, mine's off too. Let me put these back.
Ooh, my back is hurting.
Come on, y'all. You were doing all that on the ice. That's why your back is hurting.
Right.
Come on, y'all. Let's go. Let's see what else we got.
Is that sweating up here?
Let me get up
there. I need a big boy. I need a big boy.
Oh, so we can either go sledding or we can see the reindeers. What y'all want to do?
Reindeer.
We can have a snowball fight.
Zari.
Come on, Christian. Come on.
Brandon, sweetie. I didn't know your mama was here.
Oh, for real?
Wow. Yeah.
That's crazy.
That's not nice.
That's so crazy. Because I could swear I saw you over there by the Grinch photo booth.
Oh.
Well, I'm pretty sure I saw you over there by the sausage booth. Don't try to get, or you gonna be bumping on the
Okay. Let's just look at the reindeers, y'all. Oh, look at the reindeer.
This is Dasher.
Oh, does he have food? Can we feed the reindeer, sir?
Yeah, feed him. He lives here.
Oh, wow. Let me get some hay. All right, I got some hay, y'all. Come grab some hay. Come on.
Alright.
Let me feed the reindeer.
You know Dasher and Dancer
and Prancer and Vixen. He's so soft.
And Prancer.
Look at this one. Which one is this?
I think this is
Callie, don't stand on the reindeer like that.
Callie,
are we allowed to take the reindeers home? This will make a good thing. This will make a good Christmas dinner.
What? Gene,
he looked real meaty.
What is wrong with you? Look at you trying to eat the reindeers.
I'm hungry, my bad.
Look at
Christian.
Look at this boy dancing.
Christian, if you don't get down, I will beat you right now in front of everybody. Get down.
What is wrong with you, boy? Oh, y'all think there's more reindeers down here. It's more. Look at the stables. Oh, look at this one. Now, which one is this? Ooh. I don't know. It's probably Comet.
Right.
Comet.
Oh, it's Comet. Hey, Comet. Ooh. Let me get you some hay, chow. Yeah, nibble on
you
this.
You a nice one. You big and meaty.
Oh, this is Cupid, y'all. This is Cupid.
He wearing a
That's Cupid.
That's Cupid.
My bad. I get mixed up. It's
Grandma,
Cupid.
You want him? He wearing a crop top.
So here's Comet.
This is Comet, y'all. Come look at Comet.
Where's Blixen?
Come on. I don't think they're here.
They're probably like.
Yeah, where is Rudolph? My boy Rudolph's not here.
Where's Rudolph at?
I want to make candy yams with Rudolph's nose.
What?
And Tixon at Santa's rope.
His nose is shiny. Something tastes good as some candy and yams.
Okay, y'all, let's get up out of here. It's starting to smell, child. Ooh, that smell.
Yeah,
That smell messing with me. I gotta get up out of there. Okay, let's play with some snow. Snowball fight, y'all. Let's go. Come on.
And I can see it in your eyes, so it's true. I'm so glad. Feel it too. Nothing to hide but falling in love. To me, it's perfectly clear. Falling in love. It's true this part of the year.
My
remember. Well, since Jean had the nerves to talk about my mom, I'm gonna get some payback.
You ain't gonna do my mom like that. Hold on, let me get my snowball.
Okay, and watch me do her like that. Come down this hill.
Let me get my snowball.
I want you.
Yep, I told you. Y'all not gonna do me like that. Hold on.
Don't you ever talk about me again. But your mama is a rat.
You know what?
Christian, yeah. Not you throwing a snowball at me. I'm finna get you now, little boy.
Oh, I'm sorry. I tried to throw that.
Come here. I got you. Mm-hmm.
Come here, Jean. Yeah.
Mommy, look. Yeah.
You too, Leah. You on his side? Oh, I got you. Come back here.
Callie, back here. I know you did not just.
This for your ratty mama.
Oh.
Mommy, Dad.
Come here. Mm, I got you, Leah. That's what you get. Let me get y'all. Hold on. All
right.
What Callie at?
For you, baby.
And me, you want to try me?
There you go. I got you, Callie.
Oh, you want to get snowball at me? Let me get the Ultra Deluxe snowball.
Ultra Deluxe? Oh, no, I'm done.
Oh, I'm done.
Yes, I'm sorry. Oh, no, I'm done, sorry. Let me see your outfit. Let me see your outfit, all right? Did you just throw it at me?
Oh, Lord. Let's... Callie got that big old snowball.
You want it?
Oh,
Lord. I'm gone.
Okay, Callie, you win. Oh, y'all, they have a gift shop. Y'all want to go in there?
Yeah.
We can go, but I'm probably not going to buy nothing, Chad.
I'm getting some Christmas.
Yeah, you go.
And what about it? Oh, well. Okay, look at this nice young lady.
Hello, ma'am.
Now, Brandon, don't be looking too hard now. I'm just saying.
I'd like to get this.
I'm only looking at you.
Thank you.
And this.
You can't buy that.
Mom.
Jean.
Yes, Christian. Can I get this?
No.
I want this gingerbread house.
Baby, that's $300. I can't get that.
Where's the this wrapping box.
Wrapping box. Can you afford it?
And I'll take this nice teddy bear.
What?
What else y'all got?
Can I get this Christmas tree?
Are you gonna buy this?
And I'll take this up on the shelf.
Come on, Brent. Let's see what's upstairs, child.
Okay, is this a Gucci advent calendar?
Okay, it's more toys up here.
Yeah.
It's nice.
Oh, it's a little lounge area.
A Dior advent calendar. Oh, I'm gonna need this.
What?
You know what? I know what y'all need. Y'all need some books. How about y'all?
Oh, yeah, they need them some reading books. Well, I agree.
No, I'm good.
Look at this book right here.
And I'll also take this right here.
Leah, you need to read this book. It's called Junie B. Jones.
$400.
You're going to have to read this.
$400.
$400.
The one with her.
Yeah, you ain't finna buy it. Put it back.
Anyone looking, y'all?
No, we're not stealing.
We not stealing. Mom, you are not stealing. You put all the stuff up here.
You can be on the naughty list.
I'll put all this stuff in my jacket.
Spirit.
You put all the stuff up here and now you're going to pay for it.
Put all of it back.
I'm putting my jacket.
You either pay for it or you're going to put it back.
That's fine. I don't want ragging that raggedy, ugly, rust bucket, ugly, fat van that came and fit all you funky, big, sticky people. All of us are so big and sweating. I will be out here waiting for y'all.
Okay.
This is the first year that we are alone. The kids have all flown out. I've got a thought, dear, been planning on my own. So what would you think about?
You may be wondering where I got this toy from. I got it from Brandon. I ain't still nothing
Okay. Oh, that's sweet. That's nice.
Yeah, I bought it for her.
Okay, did you say thank you?
No, but thank you.
Wow. I mean, don't worry. Her mama didn't teach her no manners. I know my sister got going on. Okay, let's go to the cafe, y'all, before we go. I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
What they got over here?
Seems like some normal. Ooh, y'all can be mad. I don't think they got any nuggets.
They don't got no nuggets, y'all.
Or ribs.
This ain't no black cafe. I'm leaving.
Leah, get your butt back here. You gonna eat what they got.
Leah.
Black cafe. They probably got some carrots and
y'all
some
can go home starving.
Chicken nuggets are now on the menus, baby. I just hijacked this store.
Wow.
That is a health violation. You can't be back there.
Not you.
Yay, Mom.
You don't get the cops called on
you. Oh, God. Move out my way, woman. This is my store now.
Okay, then can we get it for free then since you want to go back there?
Yeah.
I want...
Y'all get from back there. Oh, my gosh. Not y'all acting like my
you
mom.
Think, can you leave?
You influencing my kids. Leave, get your butt over here.
Come on, y'all. Get out. Come on, Christian.
Come on, let's pick a table.
We're going to let G-Mod get arrested. Let's, okay, let's find somewhere to sit
down. Let's find somewhere to G-Mod sit. Let's pick a table,
let's
y'all.
Let's
sit back here. It's a four table.
Okay.
Yeah, y'all take a seat here. Very Merry Christmas. We'll have this year. Very Merry Christmas without all tears. That food was good. I'm so stuffed, y'all.
A chicken nuggets with the onion.
Yeah, it was really good.
That was good.
Very good.
Okay, I think we've seen everything. Before we go, oh yeah, let's take our picture, y'all. Let's take our little family picture.
Let's take it with the gingerbread.
Over here. Let's take our picture, y'all. Okay, we gotta ask a stranger to take our picture before we do it. Okay, y'all, say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Alright, ZFam, well, that was in today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And don't forget to check out ZFam Gaming. Link in the description down below. So go ahead and check out that channel.
Your question of the day is, what's your favorite Christmas song?
And make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell to notify whenever girl posts a video. And I love you guys so much. And of course, we love you guys so much. Bye, ZFam.
Bye. Bye.
Well, I'm all for Christmas. All the happy smiles and the wishes. And I want it all from the lights to the mistletoe.